So as I mentioned, we were headed for Museo de Art Popular, but it was closed today. So we'll have to come back another day, check it out. So now we're heading for the authentic Mexican market. Let's giddy up. Now these types of markets could be considered as a type of wholesale distribution market, but with a whole lot more. The first thing you'll notice when entering this type of market is the children's toys. Check out this fruit, what vibrant colors and displayed so beautifully with care. Also notice the quality of the fruit, so large and perfect, as if they are hand-picked. This is also different for this type of market. It has multiple different restaurants within it. So I'm not hungry right now, but I'm going to be looking around for snacks to take back to my hotel room. I'm also going to be looking for a dessert of some kind to have after lunch. Thank you. note the quality of these foods and how fresh they look. Interesting, I've never seen a Dracula minion. I've only seen an invisible man minion. Sorry, I will leave the bad jokes for the end of the vlog. Mexican charcuterie board. Brilliant. I think I may pick out a bug for my lunch dessert. Now I will remember this place. It may come back to it as I look around more. Check it out. You will also find a bar in a Mexican market. The bar might be here for the after party for workers here. No Espanol, so I'm not sure what that guy just said to me. Since it looked like he works with knives, I'm gonna go this way. Looks like I have found the seafood area. Check out the variety of this fish. You will notice there's no shopping carts in this type of market. For one thing, there is definitely no room in the aisles for a cart. They don't know what they're missing. In the US, people jackknife their carts in the aisles so no one can pass. However, you will find bicycles in the aisles. The reason for this is deliveries to restaurants. As mentioned, this type of market is a wholesale distribution location for deliveries to restaurants and other markets, but it is also open to the general public. Those are some huge clams. Let's see, what should I pick out? Cockroach? Scorpion? Red scorpion with lots of leg. Scorpion with huge claws. Bright frog. Worms. Grasshopper. Looks like a bug. Might be a variety snack pack. No idea what this is. Crawfish. Or breaded fish. So I didn't see much at the market to go ahead and take back to my hotel room. Didn't have a desire for scorpions or frogs or much of any of that, but I did pick up some worms. I may be tempted to go ahead and try that. Wasn't bad, 25 pesos for two of them. Let's giddy up. So if you ever wish to visit this market, it is straight down about 3 blocks from Alameda Park. So I'm making my way through all this food quite a bit. But there's one thing I forgot. My worms. So let's go for it.
crunchy outside, gooey inside. Tastes like sawdust. I don't think I'll buy them again. Good enough.